welcome to my very first episode of D.I.Y.G.G. Geeky Goodies. On this first episode, I'm going to be making a Sims plumbob. For this geeky goody, you are going to need one piece of paper, a magnet, scissors, a white crayon. You can also use yellow or any other bright color. A paintbrush. I'm using a small one. And Mod Podge. First, print out your picture of your plumbob. And then, with your white or whatever bright color crayon, trace over the plumbob with it. And then, when you're done with that, start cutting the what you traced with the crayon. Make sure to do it exactly where the crayon is, because sometimes the plumbob might not fit and you might have to cut off edges. Then after that, get the Mod Podge, and then with the paintbrush, put it in and just brush it around on the opposite side of your magnet. Not the magnety part, the other side. And then stick your plumbob on it so it could glue. And then this part is optional. You don't have to go over your piece of paper with the Mod Podge. I did. It just gives it more protection. And then when you're done, you have your very own Sims plumbob magnet. I think I'm going to put it on the fridge. Play around with it.
I'm a happy Sim. Because my plumbob's green.
La, 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 la. Really happy about the outcome of this, and the process is really fast.